Okay, when do you get the recipe for the iron swords there, Sloan?
Next level I should be able to, I believe.
Nice. I'm actually really close to the to my level, but I don't really have any recipes to learn.
But yeah, I got level 12 iron broadsword.
Okay.
Next level, I gotta get Jeremy.
Jeremy.
Regardless.
Well, you know what they say.
He was a dick.
Fifth time's the charm, right? You got it out eventually.
Where are you, Dakota?
I am at the tannery, fixing my turban.
All right, leave the tannery off, though, eh?
Yeah, I know. I'm just fixing my shit. It's all about dead.
I mean, you just take, go ahead and take all those hides with you if you want. For, like, repairs on the go, you know? If there's anything left after you used it.
There's not much.
I know there was only, 15 in there anyways. Slow down, Sloan. Let's wait for the bear.
I'm here.
No, you're not. Yeah. I don't see you anywhere. You're at the house. We're not at the house.
You were standing right next to me 2 seconds ago. Where'd
nope.
you go?
North.
Oh, but look at the sign.
Okay. Like when I stop moving for a second,
I I don't know why you saw me standing next to you. I haven't been there for like 2 minutes.
I have recorded proof of this.
All right. Well,
yep.
I'm either going crazy or there's mirages.
Yeah, mirages. Let's go. Holy shit.
It's in the day. That's night.
That got dark real fast.
Right. Night approaches. It's here.
God, I feel like I'm playing that Tiny Tina DLC again.
Hey, look, a sliding hyena after Krendar's ass.
Swiggity swooty, you gonna get that booty. Also, I don't know why you made that exasperated noise. It was the Hammerlock DLC that was the annoying one.
Yeah. Fuck the fact that their shields blocked our bullets.
Yes, they're wood and leather shields.
And that the fucking witch doctors somehow are able to always revive everybody.
All right, guys, where are you? There you go. If you look to your left, there's a slope going up on the other side.
Yeah.
Let's aim for that. Oh, and don't forget to refill your water skins.
Of course. Huh. I must always be prepared.
Parkour! Crocodile! Walking on water. Jesus, Croc?
Zeus is a friend of ours. You don't gotta be that way about him.
But he's coming to bite our asses.
Oh, he is. Well, see, this is, you said something.
He doesn't, I didn't say anything against him. I just said, hey, look.
He doesn't like being noticed.
Well, then he should.
Oh, don't give me that. Jesus loves being noticed. He's an attention whore.
He's one of those kids that when they got called upon to answer something in school, he, like, cried.
I thought you were gonna say he punched the teacher or something.
No, he just started crying.
Where are you going, Dakota? We're like over here, I think he was.
Yeah. I don't know, Dakota's always all over the place.
Yep. I'm
where blind. Is he? There he is.
I'm blind. I'm right in front of someone! I'm where the other person is. I'm the light right now.
Yes, which would be why I said, oh, there he is.
Dakota, you are the light of my life, yes.
Thank you.
Or at least the light of my night, anyway. I might as well get my torch out, too, because I never use my goddamn shield.
Light of my
only time I ever use my shield is when I'm panicking about archers. Alright, where'd the rest of the slope go?
I don't know.
Somebody's hiding the slope in the middle of the night.
Probably with the cosine and the tangent.
A fucking...
Fuck math.
Another hyena up my ass.
Fuck you, math hyena.
Just the idea of there's gotta be somebody out there trying to make math cool again.
It actually kind of reminds me of one of the YouTubers I watch calls his... Sorry, when he's on Twitch, he calls his his subscribers the math squad.
Wait, I want your overcoat, dude. What the fuck?
These guys are burly as shit. I want them. We should have kidnapped these people.
I just decapitated one of them, so. I gained a level.
Now we know where to find strong dudes.
So now I keep thinking of a member of this guy's subscriber math squad as being a hyena.
Mathematical.
Mathematical.
Raise me, child, motherfucker.
Did you guys remember to loot the bodies?
Yes.
Yeah. Picking up all their loot too of a fuck ton of iron.
There's a lot of iron here, but I don't want to overload too much, but I'll take some.
I leveled.
Nice. And I'm pretty close. Level,
I unlocked Iron Broadsword.
Yay! Dun, dun,
dun, dun. And increasing my encumbrance.
Oh. I am.
That's a good choice, my friend.
You know, this is probably.
Holy shit, look at that moon go.
Woo, moon? Go moon!
Oh.
That moon's really trucking it.
It's ridiculous when you turn night to like 5 seconds.
It also the moon also looks like it's a transparent sticker over top of the skybox.
That's what it is.
Yeah, but it's not supposed to look like that.
That's game design, man.
No, game design is when you manage to make it not look like it, that, even though it really is that.
Have you played an indie game on Steam? That's not true at all.
It's Krendar. No, he hasn't.
Oh, yeah.
No, thankfully I have channels like Jim Sterling to show them to me without me having to suffer myself.
But then you never get that sweet, sweet clickbait.
Yeah. Hi, how are you?
Oh, I want your headdress. Give me your helmet, fucker.
Off of your legs.
Give it to me.
Cole, I need that. Ah, shit. Ow! I'm being violenced. You're violencing in my direction. Oh, God. She exploded. Oh, shit, they're everywhere. God, there's so many of them.
Daylight happened. And I want to go home.
Well, there you go.
There we go. Daylight come and Krendar die dead.
Yeah. Oh my god, we got zerged on that one.
Oh.
What? Huh?
These are pretty simple to make.
What, the swords?
Yeah.
Define simple.
They don't need leather.
Oh, nice.
Don't let me look at things with other people.
It's just iron and that's it?
Iron and branches, which I have.
Oh, are we gonna have to start carrying branches to keep our swords repaired?
Possibly. I don't fucking know.
Thanks.
You're asking the questions that I refuse to answer because I don't know.
Krendar asking the hard questions.
Apparently. Like too hard for him to handle anyway.
Like a high school math teacher.
Fuck math.
Lady, here's some more meat.
I think that's why that one guy has his subscribers called the math squad, because he's terrible at math, so he just makes his subscribers do it for him.
To be fair, if I could do that, I would. Because, God, I'm terrible at math.
I never understood why there's so many people who are so bad at math. It's not that hard.
Hey, guys.
What's up?
Got my sword. Ooh, look at this shit.
Pretty.
There's two more being crafted in there, so.
Nice. How's Philomena handling it over there?
It turned off for some reason. But she's weird. Good.
Wow, we have a lot of tar, and I still don't know what the fuck we're gonna do with it all. I assume it'll come up later.
To be fair, well, I still don't know what we're doing. Like, Wow.
You don't say.
Jesus.
I just started, like, losing my shit. I still don't know what we're doing with bones exactly, but that's the thing.
I can make braziers with them, but that's really about it so far. Cool. And we've got way more bones than we need for the amount of braziers that we need.
The sword should be ready here in a second.
Yoink. Now. Oh, god damn it. You have successfully yoinked. Yeah.
All right.
Raise the roof.
What the fuck? I'm just going through. Raise the roof. Don't shoot. It's only a prank. Should I make?
Don't shoot.
Somebody shoot that hyena over there.
Oh, hell.
Look at him sitting there taunting us with his not providing us with his skin.
I may have to take shield next level.
Oh, hail Mitra.
Oh, there's an iron shield?
Yep, iron charge.
Ooh, sword.
Actually, no. Since we don't really use that much, I'm going to take the light gauntlets so I can actually make the armored medium gauntlets for us so we can have better armor.
Cool.
Again, assuming the armor does dick all.
Yeah, we don't actually know if it's working or not.
Exactly.
All right, shall we go test out our swords? Return to where we died. Dakota, stop raising the roof.
Never.
The roof can't go that. The roof can't go that high. It doesn't have.
He's infected me.
Raise it.
The arms look so weird raised.
Raise it.
You look like you're carrying an invisible box.
We're reenacting the scene from Batman, the Adam West one.
Oh. Not,
just carrying the invisible bat bomb around.
Rhino, give me a high five. Give me two up high. Ow, fucker.
Well, they definitely seem to do more damage.
Oh, fuck.
I'm looking inside myself.
Oh, God, I'm tired. Sorry, Greg, I can't kill you right now. I'm too tired.
He's dead.
This guy's not. Now he is. Okay, let's see.
What the fuck is going on? I'm stuck in this perpetual hell.
Oh, nice. Repairing the swords does not seem to cost branches, just making them into beds, I guess.
Like, I'm finally moved. Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you, my friend.
Tiny ass rock.
I was jumping over said tiny ass rock.
Apparently not. Also, now you're skating. Oh, raise the
skater roof. Boy.
Raise the roof for me. And then go. Move.
I'm trying to. I'm stuck on a tiny ass rock again.
God damn it. Yeah! You're rollerblading and raising the roof.
Am I on your guys?
Yep. I'm saying it too.
All I see is feed.
Come here, come over here, Sloan.
I can't.
Oh, you're stuck again?
Maybe you should stop raising the roof.
Try jumping. No. Jump.
Nope.
Now you're stuck on literally nothing.
I'm floating in the air.
Oh no, I've made a mistake.
What'd you
do? I made the mistake. Did I free you?
No. My hell is here.
I know what to
do. Oh, now you're moving.
Oh no, I'm free. I'm free. Oh my god, I'm free.
I was about to go.
You're skating all over the place now.
every fucking rhino is now named Gregory, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yep. Oh no, I'm stuck again.
All right, I'm getting Greg.
Make sure to get Dharma.
Greg!
Oh, wait.
I like that show.
That was a long time ago.
The 90s. Which was, like, almost the end of the 90s, almost 20 years ago.
I know. Is it terrifying?
Wait, I can move back this way. Oh, nope. I'm stuck in, like,
an invisible house area.
Yes! I'm stuck in a glass case of my emotions.
Bring Greg over here so he can hit the
I can't!
Sloan.
Greg's trying to kill me!
Greg!
Okay, let's see if that helped. I'll chop Greg's ass off. I'll...
Kill me, Greg.
Oh, and kill this bub.
No, I'm still alive.
Whee!
There
we go.
You're like freaking out on the ground, breakdancing.
You were killed by rhino.
Where are you growing, Greg? Get back here. I need your skin.
None of our shit.
Greg, I need your skin. There we go. And I leveled, yay.
I don't know if this is me or you. No, I think this is you, because those are not my eyes.
If anybody wants a rhino head, come get it. I don't want it. I'm dropping it.
We already have two.
Yeah,
I'm good too.
Eat. Alright, cover me for a second while I level up, please.
Quick, leave him.
Yeah. What do you think I'm doing?
Screw you guys.
I gotta get down to the water.
Are you dying of thirst?
I'm like a ways down, but.
Okay, yeah, there's no recipes I need right now, so I'll hang on to those points.
Oh, I realize what I'm calling my Conan videos.
What?
Fuck priest? Private terms. It's Conan abridged.
Okay.
Oh, God. Really?
Yes.
I don't get it.
All right, you're not a weeb.
There's a bunch of abridged, air quotes, versions of, like, popular animes.
Oh, yeah. I know that.
Yeah, that's basically what's going on.
Yeah, since that's basically what my videos are just the abridged versions of the entire series.
Hmm.
You know what? Fine. You know, I surrender. That joke was terrible. Fine.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, I know what abridged is. I just don't get the joke.
Turtle take me.
That'd be funny. Ow. If the animals didn't attack you when you were surrendering.
That would be funny. All right, let's get. Wait, can we? I think we can go up this way because I saw
a colorful bird.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, it only took three to kill this.
Nice. I need you to bring something to kill me.
All right. Hey, bird. Hey, bird.
Did you bug out now?
Bird.
Yeah.
God damn, what is happening with this shit?
An hour of disconnecting, and then we get this.
Hold up.
Up. I had to whop it. Make it. Ow. Those are my eyes, you bitch. Ow!
Oh, you're taking your stuff off. I thought it was destroyed.
Pecking your eyes out.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, I can move again.
I'm sure it's temporary.
What's a chicken?
I feel like chicken tonight. Like chicken tonight.
We didn't plan this, people.
You know what's even funnier about that? I would have made that joke even sooner, but it ended up being synchronized because I had to delay the joke while I was taking a sip of my drink.
Oh no. Now my sword's gone.
Gone.
Oh no.
Fucking Christ.
Like it's the bullshit thing where it'll be still in your hand, but it's not in your hotbar, and if you dare leave that space, it's gone.
Well, I somehow got it back, but now I can't do anything else besides. All right,
guys.
Sword.
Oh, you found coal. Nice.
Yep.
There's a
31 coal.
There's a slope just over here, slightly to the east.
Okay. Hey, look. It's Jesus over there on the water again.
See, you
stop
made
pointing him out.
Yeah. Don't do.
This is the opposite.
God damn it!
This is don't find Waldo.
Now he's coming for us.
Good. Because really like us then.
I merely went, oh, hey, he's there. You're the one
that's
who kept talking.
That's how you anger him. You point him out.
Senpai, don't notice me.
He doesn't want to be noticed. It makes him cry, and that makes him angry. And it's like
there needs
Hulk.
To be a new word for, like, the opposite of senpai, the person you don't want to notice you.
Usually weaves use baka, but...
That's not a person, that's just an insult name term.
I mean, if you grew up in a family like mine, then it's just called my family.
Yeah.
Bad puppy.
I mean, my mom's nickname for me was asshole. So So.
Wow. That explains a lot about recent events, actually.
Yeah, no shit, right?
Hold on, I need to glue more iron bars to the side of my sword.
You're just rubbing it on there, it makes it feel better.
Yep. Yep, yep.
Grabbing some more bark.
I mean, I know I always feel better when things rub on me, so. Ooh, there's still a lot of people here.
Oh, hey, they're back.
Back, or are these just the ones that survived after killing us last time?
No, that's the area over to the side. These are different people.
I heard an arrow. There's an archer somewhere.
That was me.
Okay. Oh, you're archering him in melee range. Okay, I see.
No, I wasn't doing that. It was just Dakota got killed.
That's okay, he got over it.
Rigor mortis, can't harvest. Alright.
What?
I was gonna say, on my screen there's nobody there.
Oh, hi. That's cooked meat, I am. I like that shit.
I like how you say, oh hi, that's cooked meat right there while you're beating on a corpse.
Yeah. Seriously, give me your fucking coats. This is Fallout 4 all over again with Max, and just... want your goddamn coat.
God, Mitra busted that guy's head open. Mitra, no!
Did you break your god?
Yeah, he's back, but I don't worry. Chest's empty.
I mean, that's just rude.
I didn't mean to. I busted him over somebody's head. He'd enjoy that. He'd be proud.
Well, on the downside, these swords are making us go through iron like motherfuckers. On the upside, we have a shitload of iron, so I guess that's okay.
Actually, I'm not going through that much iron. I haven't had to repair it yet.
I've had to repair mine twice.
I'll never have to repair mine, so.
Are you guys using your swords to gather the hides, or are you using your pick?
No, axe.
No, I'm using my sword, because my axe is just a stone axe right now, because I can't make a goddamn new one.
Dakota, are you finding that the axe is giving you more hides then?
Yes.
Okay. Also, I don't know where you...
like 6 to 8 opposed to like 4.
I guess I should get some of that iron too.
Some of the sweet, sweet iron. Yeah.
Okay, let's go back up here again.
Them.
Well, going back to the exploration we were doing before you guys got distracted by iron and coal.
Well, I mean, up here is just death.
Well, the whole reason we were over here was to go look at the tower if we can, right?
Oh, yeah, I suppose.
Isn't that the point of this trip?
Does that guy have a hat? I want that guy's hat.
Yeah, that's what I said earlier. God, I want...
the headdress guy. He's wearing, like, a bird skull or something.
I know, I want it.
Actually, I think it's a hyena skull.
I still want it.
Well, I wasn't trying to change your mind. I'm just correcting my facts.
<I know. laughs> This guy was looking at me while shooting arrows at you.
How rude.
Like, that's skill. I ain't even gonna be mad about that.
Brimstone? What the fuck?
We've already got some brimstone. It's not new. Oh, it is rare, though. It is rare. There's still arrows happening.
Yep, I'm stabbing them in the faces right now.
And this one.
Oh, what? I died. Uh-oh. Oh, no!
Oh.
What?
They got me. I used my hearthstone and returned to base.
Bubble hearth.
Yeah, bubble hearth. That's a classic. Although my preferred use for bubble is bubble paratrooping.
I can't move at all.
Especially if I'm on the mount. Get on the mount, leap up at high speed off a cliff, and then bubble on the way down.
Oh, yeah. I'm kind of loading.
Yeah, I'm still loading. I don't know what's happening.
I'm between you two. I'm between you two assholes in the air.
Oh, God.
Dakota's on the floor. I got my feet on his back. Krendar is just like riding piggyback on me.
So we're having a hot barbarian sandwich right now is what you're telling me.
And I'm the meat, unfortunately. I'm lucky Pierre here, aren't I? God damn it. And the worst part is, my sword decided to disappear from my hotbar, so it's in my hand still.
Fuck. Why does that keep happening to you guys?
I don't know. I'm assuming something to do with the fact that since you're hosting and we're here, we get fucked up versions of things.
Maybe. Weird desync errors.
Yeah, some shit like that. Are you still loading, Dakota?
Yeah.
Me too.
I'm here.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, so I'm the asshole that's just floating. Right in front, with my crotch right in front of Krendar.
Yeah, I'm gonna get out from underneath that, thanks.
God damn it. I'm stuck. Bring something to kill me.
We can't, we're in the house.
No, you can bring a hyena in.
Well, I mean, yeah, maybe. But then it'll be attacking us, not you.
Oh, first off, I'm now carrying too much to move, it says.
Yeah, yeah. That tends to happen when you don't look up.
What? That tends to happen when you don't look up.
I was standing on him.
It says I'm carrying too much, but I'm only at 93. What the fuck?
I know, I was standing on you.
Oh, wait, that really does?
Like, yeah.
Oh.
I won't. That's crazy.
Ah, I can't move. Well, I think I'm going to call my episode here because I'm fucked in the house. I can't do anything except, you
yeah,
know, pose.
Did you say you were low on time now, Dakota, anyways? Or?
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll talk to you all later.
Bye.
Bye. See you later from Glitchland.
Damn this game.